County at the command post, 792.
I think she's trying to rate radar, but...
Mind you, your motion. Skip posting. It's about to happen. No, for real. As soon as we pick a spot.
309-656, can you divert immediately? Don't have all subjects accounted for.
You wanna spread it all right here, cause there's a lot of paths that, pedestrian...
Yeah.
Yeah, we're gonna have to, but...
We can cover these. We have it taped off.
Here we go, Duke.
Just be conscious of your man.
Hey, I'm
hey,
happy!
Get over here! Get over here!
Hands up!
Stop right there.
I'm gonna get the other one.
Come on property right now.
Hands down your back.
Control 792, I need somebody to be from the command post to be assigned to call. Will you tell me who that is? It's on the control.
What do you have on you?
Without buckle.
Okay. You have any weapons on you?
No. I need my girlfriend out here.
Alright, well, you can't get off property right now. This property is locked down right now.
You guys are gonna have to leave property, right?
Still active.
Yeah.
We'll wander around, guys. You gotta go back that way.
That way.
People over there send you away, too.
What's that?
They're gonna send you away if you go that way, too. You're not gonna get in. Just go across the street. Go south.
Here's my car.
One of those kids' pictures on it. I can't believe we were that far.
Bro, this close. If I wouldn't have gotten in my car, I would have been dead. Okay. Hey, turn off your camera. Turn off your camera. Okay.
We're gonna have
5, 6 citizens coming out towards the beach area that we're hooking down in the
bush. Hey, Flam.
Bus is coming. Oh, it's SWAT.
Force Pro 8, route to MGM.
You can't come on property. Even if you keep going that way, they're going to send you away.
405 Claw Hill, man.
Come up here.
717 409 is across MGM 2319.
That was 5 at MGM.
410 is across MGM 2319.
I know, I got a phone call from someone, I don't know, asking if all the trainees are good. I'm like, I don't know.
The only thing I felt when we were like cuddled down behind that, I was like, this is not enough cover from that high position.
We're literally in a shitty area.
They're getting reports of gunshot wound victims at Reno and Giles.
Probably because they ran away after they did drone. Did you hear that?
Yeah.
So I just need to confirm it before we send someone. I don't know if we can get any
reports down there,
that he hasn't received anything here yet.
I'm wearing big pants tomorrow.
Yo, I had so much adrenaline in me that I'm shaking.
You got the adrenaline dump.
Yeah.
We don't have any medics here, but we do have a strike team, so we'll stand by for another team or some further from FD.
Fuck, man, that's my second shooting in field training already.
Really?
Yeah.
What was your first?
The naked guy at Eastern War Springs.
Oh.
It doesn't really count as a shooting for us, it just counts as a getting shot at.
Yeah. Yeah, I got asked that too. Like, this time, good shot. My nose.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Good shot. Because I was
going
to have a group text outside of this. Who knows people at Metro, and apparently people at Metro are sending a shot.
Yeah, I got asked like 2 times if you got shot with my nose. They probably thought you got shot because you were right next to that guy that did get shot. I've never heard the strip this quiet.
FDM report back to shooter on 4-4 Mandalay Bay. We don't think it's correct, but we confirm it to FD to make sure it's our detectives and not an active shooter.
This like sums up all the training that Metro has ever done. This is it. Bro, why are you guys rolling code? Because we already
out.
Confirm, but one
yeah.
Is on the fourth floor.
Sam, they have a lot to go.
Control, super test.
The team actually cleared the fourth floor, so there should not be anybody up there. If we have eyewitness or something else, let us know, and we will have a team go back and re-clear it, but it has already been cleared. The fourth floor has been cleared by SWAT.
Okay,
Coach.
3-7-4,
are you coming in? 5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5- I just have the SWAT here with me in front of Hooters. Is there anywhere specific that they're needed?
On that Hooters,
I have FBI SWAT out here with me, and I'll be
okay, so
there's
FBI SWAT needed at any other location, right? Control 320K. Can you advise the CP that NHP can reopen Sahara I-15 north and southbound at Sahara?
CP, copy that. NHP can open Sahara northbound and southbound.
What is that concert anyways? What was it?
It's like a bunch of country musicians that came together to do like a little big
country
Jason Aldean was performing when the shooting happened.
Yeah.
Stage at the Mandalay Bay Valet, and we can dispatch them from there, have them link up with our units there.
Copy.
Control Strike Team 21 with Force Pro 1. We've been told to stage on the boulevard.
To, like,
if it changes, let us know.
Yeah, and then we gotta get back to work. Me neither.
Control Force Pro 6. We'll be headed up to room 2319. That's in New York, New York.
Hmm?
Go ahead.
I have T96 available.
Do
you need any more help with what you're doing?
That's still fucking amazing that we all
didn't
get shot.
Yeah. Definitely. Because he was obviously aiming at us.
Of course, yeah, he saw the flashing lights and just went.
Yep.
Below us. Because he was trying to find the aim, because you could hear it all. You could hear the fire,
mm-hmm.
and, that's what's in, and all of a sudden you could hear it, and then right in the cars.
Yeah.
And then you could hear it again, and you could hear it over our heads.
So I need a strike team to come in gate 4A into the 91 lot. We've got a suspect that we are not yet able to get into custody.
Copy. You need a strike team 4A in the Route 91 lot. Is there a strike team that can be around for that? 4A Route 91 in the lot.
We're working on one from the staging area. Standby.
Okay.
Strike team 22, we're right across the street from that lot. We have force protection 8 with us, we can be en route.
Strike 22.
Copy, 22 Sandlin.
Last traffic.
Any strike team that needs a refuge area established at their property by.
Just trying to fucking call dibs and be a douchebag.
Control 105, what's that location?
Valley.
What's that valley?
CP 585K.
Thank you.
check the Hilton Grand Vacation Club at 2650 the Boulevard. There's no lockdown in effect and no injuries breaking. There's also no strike team stage there. Right now we're in service. There's also no injuries. They do have a lockdown in effect. There's no strike team here as well.
He's fucking dead.
Yeah. Like legit nothing.
We're getting a report of need at Copos.
There's no way any of this is legit. It's got to be just people who's
doing it.
CP320K.
Go ahead, first CP. Encore and wind on hard lockdown. No warm or hot zones or air loose turn break.
Cut across, you're not coming into the Mandalay Bay, okay?
Okay, where are we supposed to stay since we are staying here?
You gotta stay somewhere else. Right now, this whole place is shut down. Nobody's
okay.
coming in.
Have they evacuated other people out of here?
They are. They're getting everyone out.
Okay.
And nobody's going in at all.
And nobody's going in at all. How about at the Luxor? They
cross
got that
to the Luxor.
Too? Okay. Do you know or not know?
Control.
No, everyone's going that direction. Nobody's coming here. That's
okay.
it.
Inside,
Well, this is their entire shift.
What's that?
Their entire shift. They're gonna be here.
Yep, 320 KCP.
Not gonna keep. Take this bush.
Mm-hmm.
CP 320 K.
Take a nap on the grass.
Go ahead.
That one star guy, probably the highest rank I saw.
He's not doing shit.
Uh-huh.
I went to the CO Academy with his son.
Should team up with the Sergeant Mueller and Sergeant Panucci.
Good.
Are you guys parked out there too?
Yeah, but I told Hangin to stop right about here.
Oh, okay.
And then we came across here and through. We were going to flank this
deal.
Stop shooting and no one knew where to that. I was thinking it was going to leave.
Room 2319, right, negative for injuries break.
We're
at room 2134.
You pulled in front of us and then we moved the base of the light. Him and I both popped out the first wall over there and then started evacuating.
Shit ton of flashing lights.
Yeah, it's
too high. Because the first,